Few seasons you've been playing a lot of games. How are you feeling, like, fitness-wise at the moment?
Same as other season. I'm always fit. I'm always prepared to play any game, anytime, anywhere. So my body is fine. I'm fit. I'm just ready for anything.
Okay. And just looking at how you guys were doing during preseason, doing very well, and the start of the season hasn't gone so well. So far, what do you think are the mistakes that have cost you the first three games?
I think it's our own mistake, man, because if you notice, most of our games, most of the teams we are playing against, they always punish us on set pieces. So I believe maybe we can just work out on that, on defending the set pieces. I think maybe we can maybe achieve something this season. Because if we can't defend set, because most of the team they can see now that we can't defend set pieces. That's why they always play ball on the water, crosses or corners. That's how they punish us. Other than that, I don't think maybe we have that problem. I think we need to just to work out on that, and I think we'll be fine.
And in terms of creating and scoring goals, are you happy that you have enough players, you know, to be able to create those chances and to finish them up front?
I think that's not a problem that we have. I don't believe maybe we have those kind of players in the team that can penetrate, especially in strikers. Because if Khuboni is not playing, I believe if Khuboni is not playing, I don't think we have enough. We have enough people who can give maybe the opposition trouble at the back. And I don't believe even we have maybe a cool second striker that can create goal scoring opportunities. Maybe players like Sinamela, players like that who can pass the ball to the strikers. Because our job sometimes is hard as a defensive midfielder. Because most of the time we have to defend, we have to help our defenders. And sometimes we get tired. Sometimes we need some people who, if we get the ball and pass them, and then they attack immediately, give the strikers the ball. So sometimes it's hard for us. And if we are not performing, then the team is not playing.
Yeah. And just looking, you have a lot of new players. I mean, a lot of players left during the off-season. How are the new players gelling? And do you think it's also going to get better as they get more used to the system that you guys play?
Yeah, I think they will, because they are youngsters. Most of them, they are coming from development. I think they will be getting there in time. But in my opinion, I think they have to get fast, because we are not winning games, and I don't think we have a balanced squad, because most of them, they are injured. Players like Tuli, yeah, and so on and so on. Like I've said, if Khuboni maybe is not performing up front, we don't have other option. I believe they have to come to the party early and try to adjust early to our style of play, and then move forward.
Yeah, and just going forward in the national team for you, there's a new coach. You were not selected this time around, but obviously going forward, what does that say to you? And what do you think about the new coach?
I haven't worked with him. I don't know that much about him. But all I can say, okay, I'm a player. Obviously, he didn't select me, but I don't have to put that in my mind. I just have to work hard and move forward in my life. If he calls me, I will go and represent my country. But if he doesn't call me, then I will have a problem. But I don't have to put it in my mind. I have to work out and move forward.